Holy fuck, we actually have it at the moment.
We're playing Zelda.
After how long now?
Well, I'm almost 30, so 30 years. we've been 30 years without Breath of the Wild, and it's been long enough, I'm sick of it.
Right. Yes. Test a few things to make sure it's going.
Yeah, would you get the controller set up and everything?
Yeah. So, at the moment, I'm using the Pro Controller. I mean, granted, the controls are amazing for the Switch. I paid $120 for it.
Yeah, you're gonna use it, yeah.
$120 New Zealand. So, our currency is pretty shit.
It's probably $20 US.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
No.
Holy fuck, it actually is.
Make sure the TV's not too loud.
Oh.
We've got parentheses.
Oh,
well, you killed it. That's all right.
There we go.
Oh. Here we go.
I can't hear things now.
It's all right. It's fine.
That's all right. Still, okay.
Yeah.
I like that I've got a white screen now. I can tell where my TV's burnt.
Yeah, yeah.
I've got screen burn.
You shouldn't have burning on it. 55 inch 4K Sony LCD TV.
LED
TV.
LED. Anyway, Zelda.
I just realized one of those constellations look like the Steam logo.
Wait the fuck upping, Link.
Oh god.
Wait the fuck.
Wait, is he?
Pants.
Oh god.
Got it. Pants. Nice.
Wait, hang on. Link, I'm noticing a distinct lack of nipples.
And bulge.
He's a young kid. Like we can't be too cruel.
Come on, he's 100 years old.
Isn't Darth Vader's kid a surprise? Where'd the water go?
Oh, man.
Well, I'm awake.
It's one of those water beds they keep talking about.
No, those fancy ones.
Those fantasy water beds. Yeah. Where they're literally just water. Just floating there.
Oh. It's just like, if I turn over in my sleep, I'm going to die.
It's like one of those... it's a whole new level for sleep paralysis.
Oh, God. I get that shit.
So yeah, I do as well.
Imagine if, like, the game starts out. You see the thing open up. There's just a floating dead body in there.
Decomposing. Rotting away.
Because he rolled over.
Oh, man. All right. So, to move.
Oh, good.
Awesome. And to camera.
Oh, man.
Got it.
That's too advanced.
Oh, man. This is new generation of gaming right here.
I still can't believe it fits on a cartridge the size of an SD card.
Smaller than an SD card.
It's thicker though.
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Oh well.
Just take my word for it.
Whoa. Okay, it was working. I shake the controller so much that when I pressed right, it went the other direction.
Good.
All right. Examine.
Okay.
It appears to be.
It's a sundial.
It's a PC. It's a sundial inside a room with no light.
Yeah. The constellations of the sundial.
Oh shit. Is this
what?
Is this... Okay, just so for anyone, I only watched her trailers and that's it.
Yeah, yeah.
Is this an iPad? Guide you after your long slumber. A Sheikah slate.
It's a Sheikah slate.
Sheikah.
Wait, like the Sheik? Like, yeah,
the
like,
Sheik.
No, like the Sheikah, who Sheik was.
Mm-hmm.
Zelda.
Yes. Spoilers.
Spoilers for a game that came out...
Forever.
Yeah.
Whenever ago. 1998
years ago or something. Yeah.
It's a fucking Nintendo Switch tablet.
Shit, it is.
Oh, I get it now. It's because it's for the Switch.
But what about when you play it on the Wii U? If it looks different on the Wii U, I'll be impressed. Like, it's bigger. Like, it's physically bigger.
It's physically bigger.
Yeah,
and
it has worse controls.
You still have worse controls. All right. Ooh. Hello.
Barrel.
Whoa, he's... His upper body strength is pretty impressive for someone who's been sleeping in water for 100 years.
Yeah, like, when I wake up after being sleeping in water for 100 years,
yeah,
I'm kind of wrinkly and pretty weak. I couldn't put... Yeah, I mean, I'd do that instantly. Pick it up and instantly drop it.
No, that's just me now. I don't need to sleep for 100 years. I'm that much of a bitch. Like, Sam, pass us the basket.
Oh.
Alright. Oh, no. I'm opening this one.
Oh.
White light.
What?
Well-worn trousers.
What? Oh, okay.
Alright, so...
Press the plus button to put on pants.
You know what?
What?
No.
Why not?
Cause.
You need pants.
No, you don't.
Have you ever seen any kind of adventurer in the wilderness not wearing...
Any game I've played.
Oh, right, okay.
With the option of not wearing pants.
All right, go for it.
But I will need an old shirt, not a tunic. I was about to call it a tunic.
Yeah, well, this isn't that Zelda, is it?
It's not even Zelda.
Oh, no, it's not.
You're an idiot. You're a fucking casual. I'm one of those people now.
I did it.
Fucking casual.
I called him Zelda.
You are a... Need that hand to play the Let's Play.
No, well...
All right. No pants. I'm not even going to wear it. For anyone who knows me...
Yes.
I don't wear shoes. Unless I actually have to, like work. This has shoes.
This is work for an adventurer.
No. No shoes. No pants.
All right.
Running around. This is me. This is my adventure.
Yeah.
Whoa. Oh, shit. I just noticed something.
What?
The bottom. Look, when I move, the pink line.
Oh, wait. It's like a...
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, it's like a sound sensor.
I'm guessing the stealth mechanics at this
and
point.
And a temperature sensor above it. Oh, dude.
I look pretty nice at the... Crouching increases your stealth. We're going to make sure you understand it's stealth. It's in red.
Yeah, so it's a very important part of the tech.
The sundial might notice. Oh, shit, it noticed me.
It's just an eye in the middle.
Yeah. Hold the Sheikah plate up to the pedestal. It's like you're telling me what to do, but I have no control on that.
Yeah, wait. So it's NFC?
RF.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Touch. Oh, yeah.
Sorry, this is not compatible with this tablet.
It's kind of like the card you get when you get on the bus. You're like, beep, just scan your card to pay for the bus.
Yeah.
You've paid to open the door. And then in a week's time, you get like a Google receipt.
Here is your invoice.
Yeah. You owe us 45 rupees.
Oh, fuck.
Wait, the roof was blue?
Oh, yeah. I thought it was just the sky for a second. I thought the roof disappeared.
Link.
Yeah.
You are the light.
Our light.
Oh, no, she's talking.
That must shine. Oh, shit, she is. I rule once again. Now go.
Don't you ever feel like you should think you're crazy at this point? You've just woken up from a 100-year slumber.
Yeah, grab some old clothes out of two treasure chests.
Yep, and now some crazy woman...
is telling you that you're the light of the world.
It's like, I'm going to go back to my bed now.
Yeah, I don't like this. I mean, I got given a free iPad.
Man, this demon is less than mine.
Whoa. Wait, what?
Yeah!
Why is he dripping with water? His feet were just in the water. Oh, no. He's like those lizards that can drink through any part of the body. So it travels up the ridges in their skin to their mouth.
Alright, so... Oh, okay. Yeah, I was going to say, it's like...
Forward.
So pitiful.
Oh, I see a volcano outside. Okay.
What? That's not the first thing you really want to see when you're just woken up from a trillion year whatever. Ah, yes.
Here we go.
This is the game.
It's going to say the logo. Oh. This is logo time.
This is the logo. Oh, it would be, yeah. You've got it panned out for that moment. Fuck, that looks amazing. Like, holy
wait,
fuck.
Wait, hang on. Yay!
Of course.
I wanted it. I don't know, I want that screenshot.
I'll put it somewhere and...
It's like, I was there. I was there for this shit. So was everyone else in the world, but whatever.
Yeah.
Everyone else who owns the Switch is there for it too. Shut up.
It's like, hello?
Wait.
Mr. Allbeard.
Oh.
Hello. What's this? It's a stick. Tree branch.
It's a tree branch.
Woo! Attack.
Oh,
wow.
It's your weapon.
Is it? Oh, stop it. It's my own inconvenience. Whoa, that's impressive. Helion Shroom. Okay, so it's essentially health. Yes. And to get something, you know, pinging.
Is that what I'm pinging. Eating too many shrooms.
Oh, man. You know, I'm old, so I don't know this hip language as a like.
Yeah, I don't either, and I'm older than you, so.
Take that tree.
Yeah.
It's not even a tree.
Get out of it, shrub.
Ooh, take that. Okay, I better not use that.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Smacked a rock and broke it.
I smacked two bushes and a rock and it's already badly damaged. Yeah.
Ooh. Wait, oh shit.
Ooh. I don't know what this is going to do. We'll find out. Wait.
Oh. Bye, rock. Bye.
All right, toodles.
Whoa. Man, this kind of reminds me of like a kind of less poly version of Shadow of Mordor.
Whoa, what did I just do? Oh, shit. It's a tablet. It's a tablet.
He's taking a photo of this tablet. It's a tablet with a built-in handle.
It's a life-proof case. Like I say, I've just noticed the draw distance is pretty amazing.
For
the Switch. Like, look at it. You can see... This is amazing.
And there's smoke and shit moving around.
Holy shit, you're up. Oh, jeez, I've got hiccups.
Don't do that to me.
That's it. I can actually stop hiccups at will.
Yeah, I can... Stop. At will.
Don't be a penis.
Apple. Cool.
Yay.
Oh, can you get that...
Actually, I'm going to try that. Hang on. Oh, shit.
What?
I didn't do anything. He just climbs.
Oh, real?
Yeah, I'm going to try that over here.
Didn't it say press Y to climb?
Yeah, but...
Okay, sweet.
Okay.
I mean, it makes life a little bit easier.
Yeah, I mean, this is just Assassin's Creed, but everything.
Yeah.
Oh, did you see that?
Oh,
fuck. Oh, the power. Oh, wait.
What? Link. Yeah, we're listening.
Yeah, what?
Wait for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah slate.
Open Google Maps.
Yeah.
All right, sure.
The coordinates are here.
You are here. This is there. Follow the Schlitter.
Well.
Alright,
okay.
Cool.
Alright.
Sweet. Turns out, like, it's a 100-year-old tablet, so everything's changed in the last 100 years. So you have a look, it's like, this is not like what the tablet is.
It's like, go down Fifth Street, and there's like a brick wall in the way, you're like, well, it's like, it doesn't exist anymore.
It's like, Lifetime Maps my ass. Like a Pokemon battle. Baked apple. Man. With a few shrooms I've got, I'll be back soon as well.
Yeah, nice.
I beg your pardon! I do believe that is my baked apple! You can't just go around taking whatever you please!
But I just did.
Actually, I'm just like, excuse me. Forgive me. Aw, he's only being cheery.
Oh.
Damn it. Shut up, Santa.
He looks like a kind of light-hearted version of the creatures from Bloodborne.
Except, you know, cartoon eyes.
Yeah.
It is a bit strange to see another soul in these parts.
Bye.
Yep, see ya. Laters.
But who are you?
Me? I'll spare you my life story.
People call me Odin. And Gandalf.
You may refer to me as J.R. What is his name? Tolkien.
You may have heard of me as J.R.R. Tolkien.
That's right, I get ram. Shut up,
Sam. Or George R.R. Martin.
That's right, yeah, he still is R.R.
Yeah.
I'm just an old fool who has lived here, alone, for quite some time now.
Okay.
Yep, sure. You and your whatever that thing is you got. I hope you'll permit me a question.
Permit.
Permit me a question.
Good boy.
Thank you. We're in New Zealand, I mean.
Yeah, true.
If I may be so bold... Are you not chilly?
I'm sorry. I'm not wearing pants.
I mean, you got a good view at the moment.
Staunch position, eh? Like,
staunch position.
Yes, I am not wearing pants.
And it's like, yes.
I'm proud of it.
Saying, are you a bit not chilly? What gave that away? I mean, it's a small?
Yeah.
Answering a question with a question. That is fair enough. As I cannot imagine our meeting to be a simple coincidence, I shall tell you. This is the Great Plateau. While he's talking, he just links like, yep.
No, but you should say like in a completely different voice, like, this is the Great Plateau. According to legend.
According to legend, this is the birthplace of the entire kingdom of Hyrule. His proportions are vastly exaggerated. Oh, he's left his staunch balls.
Yeah.
This is my staff. His name is Jim.
It's got a lantern on it.
That temple there, long ago. I've just changed it.
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah.
I mean, why not?
He stood up.
What is it? Sorry, I was on my lungs for a second. It was the site of many sacred ceremonies. Ever since the decline of the kingdom 100 years... Wait a minute.
What?
Look, I'm okay. I'm aware that he was a slave for 100 years. But... Was that what I thought it was?
What do you mean?
Oops, that's not the run button. This here. That looks... That can't be it, can it?
What? Nah.
Is this a sequel?
Nah.
Is this the same link?
There was a thing behind you. There was a thing there.
Ooh. Oh.
A shiny.
Ooh. Oh, shit. Oh,
hell yeah. That and some low frame rates.
Yeah. All right, so. Ooh.
Oh. Ooh. A stick or an axe? Hmm.
I think I'll choose this. But seriously, is this a sequel?
I don't know.
Is this a sequel to Ocarina of Time?
That would be awesome.
I saw the trailer do this, so I'm wondering if this is going to do it.
What?
Ooh.
Wait, hang on, you put a gash in the tree? Link the woodcutter.
A portable bundle of wood. You can use this to make a campfire. Okay, whatever.
Yeah.
Still, holy shit.
That's awesome.
This is my... This is just...
So, is it just one attack button?
I...
Wait, hang on. Wait, you cut down the things. Oh, yeah! You can do some landscaping. So, is it just the one attack button?
I guess. Hang on.
Oh.
No.
Okay, so that throws it. Yeah, good.
What the fuck? It's like, oh.
Oh. Okay. Cause like, does it change what happens if you hold down the attack? Oh, he almost made it!
Oh, man.
Okay, like, what if I hold down the attack button?
Whoa, what?
Oh,
what? What?
Yeah, boy!
Holy shit!
Oh, Link's the man!
That...
Oh, but look, it took all your stamina.
What's that?
It took all your stamina.
Shit. Fuck. Yeah. Fuck climbing.
Yeah.
Oh, man,
he's
that's awesome.
He's watched enough Genji Overwatch videos to know that you run up the wall first, like, run and then jump, and you're fine.
Oh, man. Fuck, that's... This is seriously a sequel. Oh, take this frame rate.
Yeah.
Oh, what the?
Link,
no! Damn it.
Link in the drop into the frame rates.
Yeah. Get rid of this frame rate for you. Is there a way to check durability?
Wait, why is it getting dark?
Wait. I'm guessing there's day, night.
Source. Oh, it's the cloud. No, it's just a cloud.
Oh, really? Oh, that's actually really nice. What?
Temple of Time. Oh. Are you fucking kidding me?
This is... Oh, man. If this is a sequel. If this is the same Link.
Oh, he's growing up a little.
What the?
But yeah, he could grow up a little and still the kind of, you know. He's changed. Oh, he's changed skin. Steal his weapon.
Fuck you. He's mine.
No, that was mine.
Oh, man. Oh, what? I have an axe. You're not going to win this. Actually. Just for his durability's sake. Let's do this. Here we go.
Wow.
Wow.
Wait, hang on. What do
I
you
like
drop?
This.
What do you drop?
A bokoblin.
He's a bokoblin.
Okay. A creature often encountered in the plains of Hyrule. It isn't edible. Oh, for fuck's sake. Really?
What's but it can be tossed into a stew with some critters to make it... So you're like, I've got this horn, a squirrel, in the pot, potion.
Like, no fluids at all. It's just like, put the two together.
Yeah, two dry things. Yeah. Oh!
Yeah!
There's a treasure chest over in the back.
What?
It's in there.
Look at him go!
It's like, yeah!
Man. Traveler's bow.
Oh, shit.
Ooh! Draw bow, release to fire. Okay, so...
arrows? I'll get you!
I'll get you!
Aww.
That'd be me getting you if I had some arrows.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Just pretend, okay? Pretend I have arrows.
Oh, I am the defeated. Where am I going, anyway?
I don't know. Man, like...
Wait, did you guys say go to... Oh, right, there's the... Hang on.
I heard a noise.
Yeah. I forgot to mute my...
Speakers!
Shrine of Resurrection. Right, so to go there.
Yes.
Yep.
Wait, no, I think that's where you started.
Oh, right.
You want to go to the yellow... Yeah, the yellow spot.
The yellow... Whoops! Oh, I found out how to take photos.
Nice. I did it before.
Yeah, but I didn't see you.
So zoom out. Wait,
holy fuck!
Oh, fuck? Okay, that's quite a big map. Is there going to be water in
there? Are you sure I don't go there?
No. Go to your quests.
There's one... Oh,
yeah. Yeah, so... There you go.
I must have turned it off when I was in it before.
When it was telling you to do it, yeah, it's like, go there, okay, turn it off.
Oh, man.
Like, man, what a pretty game. And like, it has poppin, but it's so like far in the distance, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, this is like the draw distance is still great. Like,
yeah.
I don't even think. I wonder if they did have it in Xenoblade Chronicles.
Same X. Team.
Xenoblade Chronicles X.
Yeah, is it the same team?
No. Monolith Soft made that one. This is just pure Nintendo.
Oh. Be careful about that. You're quite at the edge of it. Oh, there's some guys down there. Wow.
I'm fine.
Yeah, he is pretty strong.
I know what I want to do.
I think I see it too. Look at him go. Catching a butterfly.
He's so eccentric when it comes to running.
Oh. He gets real tired.
Jeez. He's pretty fit though.
He recovers from it pretty quickly.
Like, he's carrying a lot of food, a club, an axe, and an bow.
And that tiny pack on his back.
Yeah. Oh. All in his pocket.
Wait, what are they going to... Yes.
Did you see anything, Bob?
No, what are you talking about?
Whatever.
Oh, shit! That was awesome.
I'm happy about this. What does he drop?
A
goblin
fang. A goblin fang.
Oh, I just stole his tooth.
And another horn.
Oh, wait, did he? Hang on.
A horn.
Ah, scratch. Ooh. Oh, that's good.
Oh, sick.
Gee, convenient since I'm pretty low on health right now.
Yeah.
No.
Man, he eats for the way I do, just kind of like smash into your face. And then nutrients.
I'm thinking pretty good.
And another club.
Yay!
Oh, man, if you could dual wield clubs.
Oh, man. Just like dual wielding. It's just dual wielding trees.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, wrong way. This way.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. A little tree. Hello. There's more guys. There's more goblins.
I don't think I can do anything about that. Oh.
Why did you fight them?
Whoa. Yeah, this is random. That's just random. Like, the fact that it just climbs automatically.
Yeah. Oh, I suppose it's quite good, yeah, for this. Like, when you're going across terrain, you want to... You don't want it to be pissing you around.
Man, I could just walk forward and probably get from one side. That's interesting. What if I can just hold forward and just walk from one side of the map to the other?
What a surprise. I mean, you might fall into... Where are you going?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait.
Hang on.
Man, he goes at like with real gusto, eh? He's like...
Yeah. Look at him go. Fuck climbing.
I will not be defeated. The horse from Skyrim does just better than me. Uh-oh. Don't.
I didn't. That was... Oh. That went better than expected.
Oh, it's at the dock.
Yeah, charging phone.
Place the Sheikah Slate in the pedestal.
Oh, I wish my phone charge was like that.
What? Oh, very cool. Just have like a stand just in your room or at the door. And just chuck it on there and just walk off.
Yeah, and you go...
Actually, have you seen the bolt that does that?
The charging bolt.
Yeah, you just chuck your kit, like, your watch, your everything, and just chuck it in the bowl and walk off.
And then wirelessly charge.
Sheikah Tower, actively, please watch for... Oh, yeah, thank you for the warning. Oh.
Whoa, no!
He's got, the audacity...
Oh, something's happening. Squirrel.
Oh, fuck.
Pirates.
What's happening now?
Dude? Oh, dude!
I'm the blue one!
Whoa.
Ooh, what are we supposed to... Oh!
Oh, shit. Yeah, cool.
Tower. Oh, there's fear.
What, ice area? Fire area?
Mordor.
Yeah. Mordor. It is.
Oh, man.
Oh, hell yeah, that's awesome.
That's cool. It's like the super weapon.
Satellite uplink enabled.
Actually,
they could add that into a Command & Conquer game. It'd work fine.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Like, honestly, like Great Plateau Tower.
Awesome.
Like, what would this? What do they do? Are they like a laser beam?
Distilling local.
It is a radar. Wait, what? Is that?
It's the noise it makes when you open up a chest.
Where's the... Da-na-na-na? Where's that gone?
No, I don't know.
Oh.
There.
Oh, you're right. It is a radar. Oh, regional map extracted.
Soliton later. Awesome. Yeah,
thank you for my iPhone.
Yeah, yeah. And you're like, how does this thing even get charged?
It's like, oh fuck, it's running low. Battery.
Remember, the 5th of November.
Try to remember.
Please, Link. Just don't be a dick.
You have been asleep for the
I'm assuming that's an evil place.
Yeah.
The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end.
Oh, that's Hanzo's old again.
It is. Or it's that guy from Bleach.
What is Shenron?
What is your wish? I wish you to be more metal and evil. Your wish is granted.
You must hurry, Link.
You must hurry, Link. So Ganon, I'm assuming, has won.
Before it's too late.
Yeah, so it must be like after Ocarina of Time, Ganon won.
Yeah. So, I mean, there is alternatives game. Like, there's different... There's a whole lot of games, obviously, for Zelda, or just the games overall. Each one's got their own different story. Like, if Link wins or Link loses... There's different storylines.
Oh, yeah.
This must be the one where Ocarina of Time, he loses. Meanwhile.
Just continue on. No.
Oh, shit! All right, we're not expecting to do that. No. How the fuck do I get down?
Use the elevator.
Oh, what?
Wait. Oh.
Yeah.
Climb down. This will take forever.
You know what?
Oh, wait, can you go in there? In that little hole? Oh, no.
Well, let's find out, shall we?
Yeah.
Oh, yes!
That's fine.
I mean...
Ow.
Ow.
Everybody sit down.
Ow. Ow.
So he gets down to the end, he just sits on the ground, rubbing his ankles.
And I have no feet. Whoa, I can't move. Oh! Hi there! Remember me? Santa. My, it would seem we have... Another lang... Whatever. My, it would seem I have quite...
Seem? You've become Sean Connery.
I have quite the enigma here. This tower and others just like it have erupted across the land. One after another... How would you know? Across the land? What are you, like...
He's just sitting with binoculars, he's like...
The Eye of Sauron?
Yeah. He's got a satellite in the sky. Look on his own tablet. He's like, oh, yeah.
It's like,
yeah.
Reading like
Google Maps is pretty quick nowadays.
Just news hubbed.
Stuff.co.nz.
It's almost as though a long dormant power has awoken quite suddenly.
Do you reckon he's actually like God? He's like the embodiment of their deity.
Odin.
I said that before. He is Odin.
If you don't mind me asking, did anything occur while you were atop that tower?
Yeah, I heard someone talking to me. And then they showed me a cool dragon. Yeah, go. I heard a voice.
Well, now, a voice you say.
Oh, you're crazy as fuck. Nah.
You and I aren't so different after all. And did you happen to recognize this mysterious voice?
Would you like some of these mushrooms?
Oh, well, that is unfortunate.
Yeah.
I assume you caught sight of that atrocity surrounding the castle.
Yeah, dude.
I mean, it is just the castle. That is calamity. Ganon. You know, I've got to make sure that you understand that it's evil. I wrote it in red.
Of course.
100 years ago, that vile entity brought the kingdom of Hyrule to ruin. It appeared suddenly and destroyed... I'm sorry. I'm just making it thicker and thicker as I go along.
So by the end, it's just going to be like...
Hyrule Castle.
Krazoa Palace.
There, a freshness, building its strength for that moment it will unleash its blight upon the land once again.
No.
I suddenly have the urge to sound like Brian Blessed.
Do it.
I don't know how. It won't appear!
No, he's very... It would appear that the moment is fast approaching.
You need a bigger mouth for it. Like, you need more oxygen coming to your mouth, expelling as equal amount. I must... Okay, you can do it. You do a way better.
I must ask you, courageous one. Do you intend to make your way to the castle?
He looks like he has a mouth as big as Brian Blessed.
Yeah, you can eat the sun.
I do.
Actually, you know, Link say, eh.
I had a feeling you would say that.
We've given this guy like 17 voices.
Here, on this
minutes.
Isolated plateau, we are surrounded on all sides by steep cliffs with no way down.
When I say
steep cliffs,
and I say surrounded, I mean this, the one on the far left.
Yeah, the rest of it was built, you know, because we can. If you had to jump off, well, no death could be more certain or more foolish. Of course, if you had a paraglider like mine, that would be quite another story.
Hand it over. Or...
hand it over.
Yeah, hand it over. Oh, certainly. Why not? But there is no such thing as a free item in this world, you know. Yeah, I've got a few on my back, you know.
Thought I was doing the voice.
Well, I'm sorry.
You took over.
I did take over.
Go for it.
But I've got to say, though, free item in this world. I'm carrying like 6 or 7 right now.
Kenobi!
Ah, you did it. All right. It's all yours.
Let's see now. I can't do a Brian Blessed, I'm sorry. How about I trade it for... I'm going back to Sean Connery. How about I trade it for a bit of treasure that slumbers nearby?
Slumbers. The isolated plateau.
He still staunches it. Oh, I forgot you can actually control...
Man, Link's got a real power pose, eh?
That is an ass.
He's got really tight pants for an old man.
Come, let me show you something. I don't know.
Stranger danger.
I don't think I really... No. I mean...
I need a responsible adult.
I am a responsible adult.
Technically, as am I.
Shoot.
See that shit? It's like, did you like that walk? Walking's good for you.
He's like, you want to show me something?
Very good.
Alright, show me. You gonna show me something? Ah! Do you see that structure there? There's one shining with a strange light.
Yeah.
I've been glowing at the exact moment that towers rolled up from the ground.
You fucked up 3 words in that sentence.
Shut up. I would think such a place might house. Fuck! Some sort of treasure, wouldn't you?
He just gave up and fell asleep.
I just... treasure of the paraglider, ferric, whatever.
Yeah, done.
Alright, next episode, we're going to go over here.
Woo!
Whee! Help me, I'm drowning.
Yeah, I know.
Oh no.
Wait, your stamina's not going back up. That's weird.
I'm drowning. You think you'll drown, considering he's got... everything on him?
Multiple heavies.
Yeah.
Alright. What do you say? Oh, you missed it.
No. Where to go?
Wait, what happened to run out of stamina in the water?
Base. I love how you can fish by going
take
mine.
Yeah.
Mine. Oh.